Gaston County Police are asking possible victims of sexual abuse to come forward. This coming after they arrested Stephen Ray Stafford yesterday. They say he faces several child sex charges. Police say that victim was one of his neighbors, but they believe there could be more.